What's up, guys? Me and three other YouTube friends are hosting two $20 PSN or Xbox gift card giveaways, which ends on December 1st. To enter the giveaway, be sure to check the links in the description down below, and every time you subscribe to one of the other channels, it gives you an extra entry into the giveaway. Good luck, and I'll see you guys then. What is going on, guys? My name is Yankee. Thank you so much for tuning back into the channel for another video today. In today's video, we have what is it, episode 5 of our Road to 100 series here in Modern Warfare Remastered. Last episode, you guys saw that we ended up losing our first match, dropping to 3-1 on the year. A little fishy connection-wise, but you know what? We're not complaining. We're going on into this next game. This is where it all started. This is the same map we played in episode 1, and we played very well. So let's see if we can turn things around in this episode, get back in the win column here. We need to finish strong in these games. You guys saw last episode, we started strong with going 3-1, then we just lost, what was it, 4 in a row, and then we ended up losing, choking on, we gotta do better this time. So let's get into this. I'm gonna watch courtyard, see if anybody crosses to A.
Hey, what the heck do you mean?
I got nothing. No, I mean like, from coming from B. I got nothing.
I know. It could be in bathrooms. I don't know where that was coming from. That's an A. It had to be.
Want me to come over?
I'm still checking. I didn't hit anything.
I'm gonna come over, but I'm gonna still watch flank. Just give me a second. Alright, I'm here.
Scary not hitting anybody with stuff.
I'm watching flank right now.
NA.
Both?
No, there's one.
There's one! Oh, I'm one shot.
Both. I'm stunned.
Yeah, hold on. I'm good. I got you.
I'm good.
I got nothing on that stun. Nobody can come that fast, right? On a flank.
That's their Houdini.
I think he's all the way in the back still.
Yeah, he is. He just ran. I don't know where the other guy is, though.
Hold on. I'm A-hall. I'm A-hall.
I hear one.
Where?
I think you... Or was that you? It might have been you, but I swear I heard one A-hall.
I'm A-hall right now, so nobody's A-hall. Unless they're bathrooms.
They could be in the corner.
Like that long hallway. Hold on, I'm coming back this way a little bit. I need to back up. Oh crap, he's still all the way in the back. If you can get that pick, that'd be huge.
Time is running out.
I'm watching flank.
You need
kind
to get
of.
Up on here on A.
I'm gonna put bomb down. Oh, he's in here. One's in here.
Yep.
He's one shot, dude. He's got. Try to get that trade. There you go. Let's go, dude.
Let's go, baby.
I had him one shot, but.
Dude, I couldn't do anything like that quick because like this, I knew this kid was still on my left.
Yeah.
Whatever.
Oh,
did they
that's
like
it.
Nerf the Deagle or something? Because I swear I'm getting way more hit markers.
I don't know. I mean, it's because of Juggernaut. It's because of Juggernaut though. Everybody runs Juggernaut.
But it's like usually two hits, especially with that close.
Yeah.
Or usually just two hits. I don't know.
All right, I'm going B. I'm gonna go B and then try and get on flank. I really thought that guy was gonna come from flank last time. I'm surprised. They're both courtyard, both courtyard, both courtyard. They were like back, but hold on.
Like towards their spawn or where?
They're right here. They're coming B.
Got one.
Nice play. Is that bomb?
Got it alone.
Alright, dude, like it'd be nice if you can save me some kills though. That'd be cool.
Dude, we're
just
not
saying.
I can't lose this, bro.
You got one guy four now. Oh, he dropped all the way back. One guy rushed me, or was he rushing me, or
the guy that? Was,
okay, one guy rushed me, and the other guy pushed back. Then that was kind of a weird play on their part.
Yep.
All right, so we're 2-0, guys. I need to get some kills. Last time I played this map, I won 9-1, I believe it was. So it's time to get some kills this time. One just crossed from B to A. One just the other one was court. He should be A hall in like 2 seconds. He might be bathrooms.
Yeah.
Other one's probably
one's
bathrooms.
In A. Left side A. I don't know if he's far. Yep, he's in the far back. I'm one shot. I gotta get down.
He just came out of bathrooms? He's stunned?
Yeah. Yep. They're both there.
Got one.
The other kid's
in
the back.
Oh, crap. I'm stuck on something. Where?
You're good. Come here. He's still in here.
I'm planning.
He's back right. Got him.
Alright, let's go, dude. Get ready for the next
round. Let's go, baby. Dude, I'm told you, I'm not losing again. That last loss.
Yeah, we're going 6-0 this time.
First of all,
he was not
off. Kids, 53-10.
What are these guys' records?
Good team. These guys are 4-2. They're all right. I mean,
okay,
they're terrible. I mean, those last
we didn't, dude, we can't just give up. Remember, hold on, remember a second, though. We went 3-1 to start off last time, so we can't give up right now.
I'm not giving up.
We got this.
We're winning, dude. I'm not losing. That's the whole point.
I got nothing over here. Do you have something?
Yeah, there was one back A. Like, far. You push down halls, A hall.
I see nothing A hall, unless... I'm stunned. You just stunned me.
Oh, that was you.
Yeah.
Damn. Maybe. No, because I got Juggernaut signal. He's in the corner by A hole.
I have Juggernaut,
oh,
dude.
I told you he was there.
Okay.
I knew he was there. The whole freaking time. Okay.
Oh my god, what was that? That was just a confusing round,
dude.
Don't
ever question my call again. I knew he was there. I'm like,
that was so confusing.
I think my knife is actually closer.
I have no idea. That was weird. All right, but remember what I said. 3-1 last time when we choked. So let's try to keep this up. We can't. Oh my god, dude!
Stop bumping me. That one.
The other one was courtyard. All right, he's B hall.
Is he pushing it?
He's somewhere. No, I tried to stun.
I'm like back A. I'm gonna push into the farther base. Not pushing into it though.
He's right here. Got him.
Nice shot. Let's go. Easy win, boy.
Let's go, dude. That's why you always have to have somebody watching courtyard, because then if somebody crosses, you know where they're coming from.
Let's just flank in general. I mean, to be honest, you don't need to be pushed like right there. If you just watch.
Well, no,
like,
I pushed that way because I knew he was either courtyard, he was either B hall or came on flank, so I wanted to be able to watch both at the same time. Alright, I literally have 2 kills and 1 death, so this has been... Oh my god! The other one's... Oh, one's here! Hey, let's go! Dude, first let's off. Go! Why is this round not ending?
Because... It happened so fast!
Oh my god, I was like, what is going on? Yeah. Alright, so this is a pretty good game so far. We're up 5-1. Let's see... Like, we just need one more round. Let's get this. So, I was like, damn, that was fast. And I'm like, oh wait, here's my kill. He just stopped. Oh no, he was sniping too, so I almost got sniped.
He had the Barret. I think they were both sniping, to be honest.
Were
not
they?
Too sure.
That's kind of weird. All right, dude. I'm not going to move for a second, and then I'm going to follow you, and I'll pick up bomb so we don't run into each other again. Oh, never mind. All right, let's see what we got. Courtyard. One's courtyard. Both courtyard going to A. Or no, one's going back B hole.
Oh, my God.
Other one's B hole. Other one's like B hole, courtyard somewhere. Oh, he went all the way back flank, and he's going all the way back, and he knows about. Oh my god!
I just got.
I can't even finish my call out until he gets the kill. You don't mess around, dude. After a loss, I didn't even realize that you were right there to get that trade. What? All right, so we traded 9-1. I went 9-1 the first time we played this map. Now you go 9-1 this time. Literally, that's insane. So guys, that was a quick episode. That was probably our quickest one yet. We win 6-1, the same score that we won in episode number 1. Now we have improved to 4-1 here in the series, guys. Thank you all so much for watching, guys. This was such a quick episode. I was not expecting it to go this fast. But anyways, I hope you guys did enjoy this video. If you guys are enjoying the series, be sure to support it by dropping a like. Be sure to drop a like for Shock Viper, guys. He made it up for himself. Remember a couple episodes ago when he jumped off the map or jumped off the roof and then he killed himself? I think he made up for himself.
The dang thing though, okay?
he made up for himself here going 9-1, guys. So we are now 4-1 here in the series. We are looking pretty good as well. I'm really still just really annoyed the fact that we lost that game though. So we are now on a 1 win streak. Let's see if we can keep that up. We have to top 3. That's what I said. Every time we lose a game, we have to top that past win streak. So we have to get to at least 3 or 4 this time. So thank you all so much for watching. I'll catch you guys next time. Have a good day, guys. Peace out.